And a man who wrote that his Iowa hometown smelled of rancid dog food is suing the city, saying officials are trying to silence him. Josh Harms hopes to block Sibley city officials from making legal threats or taking action to quiet him. He made the comment after an animal food processing plant moved into town. Harms says the city violated his constitutional free speech rights by telling him he must take down his website.